I'm Eileen Licario, and I'm Vice President of Broadway in Chicago, and here we are in the gorgeous Cadillac Palace Theater, and I'm here representing a whole crew of people who represent Broadway in Chicago and work on all the shows that come into Chicago. You know, it's certainly the creatives that are going to mold and shape this artistic, beautiful piece. But what Broadway in Chicago is able to lend is to make sure there's fabulous audiences, and we've got the best in Chicago, and to make sure that every need, whether it be medical care or flowers or a birthday cake for someone's special birthday, or whether it be the right musicians or the right technicians, we want to make sure that everything is taken care of, and that's what we do. Chicago theaters really have an advantage, and I think the biggest advantage is our audience. We have a warm, interested audience that really understands new work, and I think that's important. They love the fact that they're on the ground floor of a beautiful new musical, an epic, gorgeous musical, and they see and understand how this piece is evolving. You know, we've had a week of previews now, and the word on the street has just been really great. You know, people all ages have really gotten into the story, and what's really special about this story is it's about two strong women, and people really identify with that. People really understand that this is a piece for our time, but yet at the same time, it's people from history that have really led the way. So one of the things that's been absolutely great about The Pirate Queen is working with John and Moya, the producers of the show, and the whole group of creatives that they've brought together, Edgar Dobie, the executive producer, and John and Moya, who have really given it full passion and full attention. And it's just great. It's great to work with independent producers that have a vision and such an interest in the work that they're bringing forth. They've put together an unbelievable creative team, you know, led by Frank Galati, the director, which is Chicago's own and we all adore. And it's just, it's an exciting time to be at the Cadillac Palace Theater.